Welcome. I'm David.
I'm Lindsay.
And this is Desmonds, Donders. And welcome today to our trip over the Bealach. This video will take you up over the top and not far over the top. As the signs I've just seen say, there is an 18 ton weight limit on this road. That is the only limit on the road, apart from your skill, etc. There are advisories for learner drivers, caravans, etc. But you can make your own choice. Once we've topped the top, the video will jump, and at that point it will jump to our approach to Toscaig Pier, where we spent a couple of nights, and you'll see the video from that on Friday. As you can see, back there's some improvements being made to the road to allow a footpath and traffic to pass more easily. It doesn't have a parking sign, so it actually means it's a passing place. So if you do stop there, make it quick. Thank you.
Now keep an eye at the waterfalls to the left there, especially when we pull away just up the road. Keep an eye on the waterfalls and you'll see the wind blowing the falls backwards and back upstream. Amazing sight, and it was very, very windy. And here we approach the slightly twisty bit. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. and here the viewpoint car park. It has got a peak for a sign. So round the corner, and yep, I'm going to say it, it's all downhill from here. And this is the approach to Toscaig Pier. It's a nice spot and a great place to chill, to fish and to walk. Hope you'll join us on Friday at the pier to see whether we got any of that done during our couple of days stay. Thank you for watching Desmond's Donders. And remember, please take nothing but memories and leave nothing but tracks. Please subscribe and ring the bell for notifications, and hopefully we'll see you next time.